Hi guys, it's Anthony Molinaro from O'Brien Real Estate with the 16th edition of the Eastern Weekly Property News for 2021, where the real estate information is on the house. Another federal budget was handed down on Tuesday night by the Morrison government. This budget, not unlike the 2020 budget, has again focused on job creation. The government looking to drive unemployment even lower, which should mean higher wages and in turn will support consumer spending. The focus is also on infrastructure spending, which will lift a lot of boats across the economy. Broadly speaking, the winners are mainly families that utilise childcare services, residents in aged care facilities, businesses, and of course, home buyers. In respect to property, here are the edits from the budget that will directly support the property market. $780 million to extend the home builder construction commencement period, and of course, the new home guarantee. First home buyer single parents that are trying to save for a deposit will be able to access the family home guarantee with only a 2% deposit required. People over 60 years of age who sell their home and choose to downsize will be able to put $300,000 into their superannuation outside of the concessional rules. Downsizers presently represent about 15,000 properties nationally per year. In terms of the forecast on interest rates, the policymakers and the Reserve Bank continue to stress the conditions for an interest rate hike won't be met until 2024 at the earliest. Now, let's take a quick look at the numbers for the week. Auction results across Victoria remain very strong at a clearance rate of 88% for the last weekend, with 812 selling under the hammer. Private sales reported across Victoria were also healthy, with 1,559 reported sales. Looking at O'Brien numbers for the week, listing levels continue to be strong. We saw 97 new listings hit the market, with 81 properties going under offer and 91 confirmed sales, with the top sale price being $1.9 million. This week, the team have two auctions scheduled, the first one being 86 Whitehorse Road, Blackburn. Underpinned on a flat 942 square metres and in a residential growth zone, the possibilities on this one are absolutely endless. With everything from schools, shops, parklands and public transport all a short walk away, it's the ideal location for your next project. Currently tenanted, this property goes under the hammer at 11 a.m. From there, the team goes straight to number 3 Conda Avenue in Burwood. Scheduled for auction at 1:30 p.m, the sheer size of this property will interest any large family. Featuring 5 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, 4 living zones, a study and a double garage, it is the perfect place to call home. On a low maintenance block, and with CBD views, as well as being located in the highly regarded Mount Waverley school zone, it will be interesting to see how this one plays out. Now that's all for this week. I'm Anthony Molinaro. And remember, the information provided is of a general nature only. You should always seek independent, legal, financial, taxation, or other advice in relation to your unique circumstance. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this week's Market Wrap. And until next week, it's bye for now.